is a little lesson called How to Make Cocaine. All right, we start with the lovely, maravillosas leaves our wonderful cocaleros grow down here in Bolivia. These leaves are then ground up into a little powder. Some of this powder, más de lo que creen, but really not that much, stays in its powder form, and you can find it at your local grocery store in the same fucking aisle as tea. All the rest of that green powder is mixed up with a little diesel, some potassium, and some other chemicals. Then you heat it and stir it up like a big Chinese stir fry. Then, when it's still hot, you squeeze the good shit out of the coca. You keep the good shit in a pot, and you throw in some baking powder. Let that shit bubble till all the liquid that's left evaporates. Now, way, you got cocaine. It's gonna look dirty as shit, but under just a little bit of heat, your portable turns white, and you're in business. Easy! Now tell your mama you don't need no school. You got DJ Perico.
Done here. Rebels can send a team in later to pick up their supplies.